Well, guests of the City of Mission and Schenectady got a sweet surprise today. Pies, lots of delicious fresh baked pies. This dessert were made from scratch by the students at the Burn Hills Balsam Lake High School, a tradition of kindness they do every year. Senior Cassidy Simmons says it's a labor of love.
So this impacts me because I feel like donating is a huge part of helping the city mission and helping the people of Schenectady, and it makes me very happy being here and able to donate.
40 pies total were delivered to the rescue today by the students, a tradition, by the way, that school's been up to for more than a decade.